Okay, this is how you will access, you can access RP's library website to gain access to the past newspaper articles. So once again, get to this link and log in. Go under e-resources. From the whole list of database, one of the easiest and most accessible database is NewsLink. Another one would be Factiva, but it's likely that you will want some local news. So NewsLink is really a repository of past articles based in, mostly in Singapore publications. So let's just say I want to find an article on rock climbing. So I've keyed in this and then I'll click search. And there you go. These are all the articles related to rock climbing. And what you can do is you can click and the articles is there. Sometimes it's in the form of written words. If you want, you can also click the PDF format. You should be able to see the past article in a print form.